Any more? What happened to the candy? I don't see any flying out there. Okay. All right. Hold it. Oh. The eight is off. Oh, okay. All right. Next we have Jim. Give a big hand. We appreciate it. Thank you. Next we have Mr. Kevin Holt. He has a 25 and 100 horsepower steam engine. This is where it's built in 1916. Weighs about 13 tons. It is a counter flow. It has a regular cylinder, regular valve in it. And there was about 25 of these made. There's only about one that it's not about. That's the only one left right there. Another part of this show. Kevin's up there. He's been helping us all weekend. Do you have a whistle? Any more? No. That's that Baker whistle. It's got a shrill head. Thank you, Kevin. Give a big hand. Next up, we have a Baker steam engine. I believe this is the counterflow, Stacy, right? Yeah. This is Jim Stacy's steam engine, 21 and 75. He's from Wilmington, Ohio. This one was built in 1924, weighs 11 tons. Now, it's pulling the Baker road roller. I believe it was about 167 of these made, and that's Stacy up there, I believe, doing the steering on that. All right, we have a whistle on that engine. Any more? That's it. Thank you, we appreciate it. Both you guys, thank you. All right, there it is, the very first engine that Mr. Baker built, Abner David Baker. He liked to be called AD. 1898, he made this engine as rated 16 horsepower. He borrowed money to get it done. He sold it to a gentleman there in town right down the road, and then was able to pay off the loan and start building the engine full time. That gentleman up there with the hat on and doing the work up there, his name is Louis Carson. He is the great grandson Mr. Abner David Baker, and this engine, after he made some money to start getting some money in the organization, Mr. Baker went back and bought the engine back, and it's been in the family ever since, used around the yard as a yard engine. Louie, you got a whistle? Any more? That's it. Hey, give him a big hand. We appreciate it. Thank you for coming down. Great grandson, Louis Abner Baker. All right, next up we have a Baker steam engine rated at 21 and 75 horsepower. Now, this is owned by a gentleman named Richard Buckingham. And Mr. Buckingham passed away this past winter, and it was inherited by his two grandsons. The one up there with the straw hat on, that's Michael from, Pataskala, Ohio. And we got Kevin McFadden from Mansfield, Ohio. And Kevin's taken it to a couple shows already. All right, gentlemen, again, it weighs 21 and 75 horsepower. Do you have a whistle up there? Any more? That's it. Give both a big hand. We appreciate it. This next steam engine is a baby. Not because it's small. It was finished June 1st of this year. Built by that gentleman up there, Mr. Jonas Stetson, from Middlefield, Ohio. That particular engine is a 5/8 scale of a 2390. And believe me, it's one of the most accurate steam engines you will ever see in your life. Mr. Sutton has had that engine at several shows, and it sounds fantastic. Jonas, you got a whistle up there. Any more? That's it. Thank you. We appreciate it. Next up, we have a quarter scale. Yeah, I said it. A quarter scale of a Baker steam engine. This particular one is owned by Terry Countryman of Germantown, Ohio, and that's his son Terry there, I believe, doing the steering. I can't believe it's actually pulling you along. The steam engine was built by Dad right there and finished a long time ago. We appreciate it. Gary and Jerry, you got a whistle on there. It probably not working anymore, is it? Is it? Oh, okay, all right. Hey, give him both hands. We appreciate it. Thank you. He's got to hurry and get back to it. Well, for him, that's about a 10-mile trip there. All right. Go ahead and stop it for a minute, Casey. All right. This particular steam engine, number one, is on the front page of the paper. Just this week, and and Casey likes that, too. He and his two sons, appreciate it. This is a Baker. This is a smaller Baker. This is weighed 16 horsepower. That was built in 1905, and it's owned by Casey B. Becker, Marshfield, Ohio, and family up there. If you look on the front, it's got a hand headlight on it, which is a traction in the headlight. Got a side and water tank on this side, and they really, really spruced it up this year. Looking great and wonderful. We appreciate it. You got a whistle? Any more? Alright, let's just do something about that. Behind, just going up there. Okay, I'm not even going to get down that road. Now, the engine that they're pulling is the last Baker ever made. Serial number 17992. This particular engine is rated 21 horsepower, owned by the Kramer family. It was bought out of a sawmill up in Buster. It's a Buster sawmill in Sandusky, Michigan, by Ivan and Lloyd Kramer. And it's been basically sitting around the Kramer farm for a long time, and they decided to get it all rebuilt and put back together, and frankly, they ran out of time. There's no piston in it and all that kind of stuff, but they brought it down so we could have it here, and again, and then it got really spruced up. That's the last Baker ever made. So you got to see some very special Bakers, number one, and the last one, and the Baker Roller, and the 25. So we appreciate it. Thank you, Casey. Thanks for pulling through. Give them all a big hand. We appreciate it. Thank you.